I just used this song the other day, but it's my favorite song right now. Boom, boom.
Drive slow, homie. Drive slow, homie.
You never I'm a Kanye fan. I've used this song this week a lot, but it's one of my favorite songs right now. But boys, welcome back to another goddamn daily vlog. You know, or a daily video. I don't know if I'd call it a crazy vlog every day, but it's something. It's all just me doing whatever and bringing you guys along with me. Sometimes, you know, you just want to vibe, watch something on the couch. And if you want to watch that something, I believe that is me. Everything is random. Everything that you're about to see is from simulation, pulled straight from the fucking source. I don't know. Some people call me the space. I don't choose what goes in these videos. It just happens. So you let me know what you think. If it's a waste of time, if it's a good time, or if it's time to find something else. Okay. That's a little impressive.
It's a little bit.
It's a little bit impressive.
Especially for us.
Yeah, because I just did three of those and I died, and bro's doing it with his legs up. There's levels. Levels to the game.
Yeah. We're not even prestige yet.
Because then there's like some people in here doing that shit with 315.
True. But is it better to be in a gym like this with a lot of people that are jacked, or do you want to be like in a Planet Fitness kind of gym where you see fat fucks everywhere?
I mean, you obviously see other people grind and you're going to want to grind too.
Exactly.
And then like you see what their like physiques are looking like, and that's like what you could look like, but better.
There you go.
I could look better. See, a lot of plugs in here is probably insane.
True.
I might not even have to go to Clemson.
So what are you saying to the...
Natty bro.
Might not have to see Dominique.
What are you saying to those people trying to get into the gym and they're like getting the $10 membership at Planet Fitness and all of a sudden they're unmotivated?
You know, see the gym as an investment, you know, for your body, for your mind.
I like that.
Because honestly, like the money you're putting in now is going to prevent the medical costs later in life, you know?
That's true.
Got like heart medication, you know, you have one surgery, bro,
you're
that's
cooked.
Medical debt, you know?
Yeah,
like
there you go. Pay $60 at least. It ain't bad for a month. For a month, you go every week, almost every day.
Wait, so you're taking the biggest water. What do you mean, my water? Wait, I fill that up though.
You're so rich.
No, but it's like half filled up. It's you cannot drink that whole thing. We have limited water.
I'm not gonna chug it. I just mean I'm keeping up.
I know you're about to chug. Go ahead then. Let's see it.
You're gonna make me spit it out laughing.
I'm not. Chug that thing though. Wow, you're chugging. Relax.
This water tastes so bad.
It does it actually. It's train station water.
It's okay, we have this one and that one.
Bro, you just chugged half of that.
Dude, we have
this has to last till tomorrow. That's not, oh my god.
All it has to do is last you through the night.
Bro.
Are you a child?
If you knew how dry my mouth is.
Drink.
I need to drink half of the other one. Let me see where I got. Wait. Okay. Yeah, I actually got the most.
Yeah, like wow. You tripped it for no reason.
Yeah, for no reason.
Yes, you are.
Wow. That just washed it's down some so mucus. Yeah. Dude, that shit happened like a bunch of times last time. I was like, holy shit, what is that? Is somebody here?
Did you lock the door?
Yeah.
Yes.
Who posted up like this on a fucking Tuesday afternoon? You scouting or something, bro? Looking for intruders? Watch the lay of the land for me, okay?
You're so good.
We're out here vibing like us on the porch on a Tuesday. It's Wednesday. On a Wednesday afternoon. Nobody else.
Right, Brody. What's going on?
And you faint vibing on the porch. Get to the porch. 20 minutes. That's all you need. 20 minutes. Watch the video or maybe do something else with your life. But if you want to watch the video, come in here, you know?
Because you just chugged the fuck out of it.
Yeah, I would. I cannot. Let's go.